Oh, that's not good.
What?
I can't get a lock on the target.
How is that possible?
Guess you're about to find out. Hang on.
I remember going to a party. Maybe a bunch of parties. Sometimes it's a blur. And someone gave me a key. They said it was like a magic key. Or did I dream that? Whatever. It doesn't matter now. Because now the party's over and they won't let me leave. Gosh. I'm scared. I just want to go home.
I'm in.
Hot damn, it worked.
You're a hell of a hacker.
Save it. I can't even see you on my screen. That place you're in is some kind of weird-ass code. You're gonna have to ask her how she got in because I have no idea how to get you out.
Got it. So, you ready to get out of here?
Look, I don't know what I did wrong. Please, give me my key back and let me leave.
Key? What key?
You mean you're not from the club?
No, what key?
The bouncer took my key. That's how I got here. It's weird, but I think I...
Where's the key now?
The bouncer. The big ugly one. He took it from me.
Let's get out of here. Something like that. I'd like the key, please.
Please? You may be an idiot, but I can't fault your manners. You want it? Come, take it.
Would you get those thugs away from me?
Thank you.
You sure you want to be running in that dress? What are those freaks? Guys, the party's over. You can get out of the bondage gear now. Jeez, what a bunch of freaks. Magic key, do your thing. Wow, it really exists. I thought I only imagined it. But I think I'm done with magic keys and doorways to hell.
There's one more door I have to show you. But walking through it, that will be your choice.
You got a good car, dude? 'Cause I ain't riding in no beat-up ride.